Mostly Lixen here, and today I was going to make a shorty how to get the red helmet. So, first you need the vendor or the NPC closure, that's the close to you, and when it's die, it drops the red hat. You see? It's 100% drop chance, so you just need to get him die once. Getting him die by the introverts, I just jumped on the roof here and he was here and the introvert did all the job. So when the window died, it stopped the head. So that was all. Little sir, thanks for